Eschaton was meant to be an in-person immersive experience. But its creators have pivoted to invite audiences to visit the nightclub virtually instead. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.